Let's welcome in meteorologist Cedric Haynes. He's live right now in Traveler's Rest, having a good time. Cedric, man, it is coming down hard and heavy where you're at. What are you seeing?
I'll tell you what, Chris, this is a true snow globe here behind me right now. I mean, it is pouring snow, and I mean, these are some half-dollar size snowflakes coming down. Let me step out of the way. You can look into this light. I mean, we have just the visibility just quite low right now. Look at just the pouring of heavy, wet snow, these bit back snowflakes that are coming down. Of course, just about an hour ago, we were dealing with rain. Then we saw a little bit of rain snow mix as the column of air kind of cooled off. And now we've got this heavy snow that continues to come down across the area. And this is something we're going to be watching because some of this heavy snow now beginning to accumulate. We're here at the 276-25 split here in Traveler's Rest. And look at this car behind me. You can see here that we've got snow now starting to accumulate on the car, even on the grassy and elevated surfaces there, as this heavy snow continues to come down. And it is a heavy wet snow, and it looks like it's going to be a winter wonderland as we go across most of this area as we continue throughout tonight. But as you were mentioning earlier, that evaporational cooling process, we talked about this at 6 o'clock, of course, where it was near 50 degrees. You had that rain come in. The raindrops helped to bring down that colder air from the upstairs in the atmosphere, and that cools the temperature from top to bottom. So the temperature started dropping quickly, and as more heavier moisture moved in from the south, we saw more and more of that mix turn over to snow. And now, yeah, we've got this heavy snow coming down. And as you can see, or maybe the camera doesn't do it justice, I'm not sure, but I can tell you, this is some quite the heavy snow that's coming down right now. And the grass definitely starting to turn white.
That is awesome, Cedric. It looks absolutely beautiful out there. Tell me, what are you seeing on the concrete and kind of the parking lot there where you're at in Traveler's Rest? Do you see any immediate concerns for any kind of sticking on the roads and kind of some of those parking lots?
Well, I'll tell you, you know, as this snow has really picked up, not only in intensity, but obviously the size of the snow. Look, take a look here at the pavement here. This is just the parking lot here, and obviously untreated parking lot. And you can see as this snow continues to pick up and become heavy, we're now starting to see some of these bigger snowflakes beginning to accumulate a little bit now. It's just a little slush right now, but of course temperatures are continuing to drop. So as the heavy snow continues, you've got the rate of the snow coming down, and it comes down so hard it doesn't have time to melt, and that's how you get that accumulation going. So as this snow continues to come down hard and heavy, we're looking at the accumulations likely first now taking place on the elevated surfaces, as you can see again behind me on those cars and on the grassy surfaces here, on the elevated surfaces there. We're getting the grass now dusting off a little bit, turning white. And then now we're starting to see some of that slush building up on the pavement. So right now things are just melting, but I'll tell you, probably within the next 30 minutes to an hour, we could start to see more slush at least throwing up on the roadway. So if you're going to be out and about traveling, I know it's Saturday night, definitely take it slow and easy out there, because while it may just look wet now, as conditions continue to worsen here over the next 30 minutes or so, we could have some of that accumulating even on the pavement, and that could create some slick conditions for you if you're going to be out and about. So that is definitely something we'll be watching. Of course, I know you're probably watching those temperatures as well, but this heavy snow coming down, this has definitely got to be continuing to drop those temperatures locally.
Yeah, and Cedric, I was just looking at the dew points here. I mean, we're sitting at about 32 for a dew point in Greenville, while the temperature is at 35. So we do have some more wiggle room to kind of bring those temperatures on down. Now, ground temperatures are something that we need to keep an eye on. I mean, with it being in the 50s today, it's not terribly cold. But however, look at those snowfall rates around you right now. That can overcome a warm ground. And if you cool that ground down, we're certainly going to see that. I'm noticing just here the past few minutes, the ground is getting whiter behind you there in the park lot just while we've been talking.
Yes. Well, I was going to say the size of these snowflakes are incredible right now. I mean, they're not quite pancake size, but they're getting very close to it. I mean, I'll tell you what, I don't know if you can really see it, but I mean, it is pretty, this may be some of the heaviest snow that I've actually seen fall in my time here. And I don't know, I'm going to see here if we can pan off and just show again here the pavement here, because we were talking about how it was just kind of melting and being a little slushy, but now you can see more of that slush is concentrating and this black pavement is turning more and more white as we go along. And I'm telling you, we literally have at least half dollar size snowflakes falling out of the sky right now. So this is doing nothing but starting to accumulate. And as you mentioned here, the grassy surfaces behind me, the car tops, all of the elevated surfaces are definitely turning white out here. And I mean, it's pretty incredible. This is definitely quite the winter wonderland scene, and accumulation looking fairly likely here. Of course, areas here from about Highway 11 and points north under that winter storm warning, and for good reason, because I definitely think, as you can see, accumulations are pretty likely here as we go throughout the next couple of hours here as more and more of that heavier moisture moves in. And again, I mean, I cannot tell you the size of these snowflakes right now. They are incredibly big. They are large, folks.
You described it best, Cedric. I mean, you look like you're in a snow globe right now. It's absolutely beautiful there behind you in Traveler's Rest. We're going to show you the radar here in just a few minutes. Cedric, stand by. We'll check back in with you here in just a few minutes. Enjoying it out there. Man, what a wintry wonderland there in Traveler's Rest.